Yan ha.
Okay.
Ano, record na. Kani butang ani para di makumahog ikaso mo mabita na. Nara sila oh.
Dito na yun.
Hello, auntie. The entrance. Noah. Pardon na
po. Asa si Nikki ko yun?
Nag-CR pa?
Nag-backup camera?
Mm.
Nag-video ka?
Nag-video.
Hello.
Right now. Hello.
Ipo, ikaw po ko yun. I-videoante ka. Videoante ka.
Hello.
Last. So, asa kung talaga na kanang pinana ay voice over, mag voice over ta. It's currently the 6th of July, and I will return na back to Korea.
CR pa? Pwede ba ni? Pero sige lang. Pwede siguro niya akong gibuhat. Alright. Auntie Terry is going to enter. For the first time.
Ate, ako nagbantay niya.
Amo na kuha na ng kuha? Dili na. Mura? Okay, thank you. Alright. Thank you. Hey, thank you.
I love you.
Enjoy your trip, okay? See you. This is Lolo's camera.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Lolo.
Yeah, Lolo Lenden's.
Yeah.
You already know. You're familiar with this one. This is what he used. Yeah, he took a video recording. Yes.
Pwede naman ta mo. Adi, padong naman ta stop. Pwede naman ta. But we can walk around, right?
Yes. Masyik na ang sauna dyan ba? Mga found footage bitaw. May namatay.
But the park will be closed by 5.
This is the tram stop. And this is the map. Okay. Wait, auntie. I'll take a picture of you, auntie. Oh. So this is the collection garden, and there, this is the rules of the garden rules. Now we're entering the garden. This is the, I don't know.
Wow, koi.
It's koi? Is that a koi fish, auntie? Oh. Whoa, it's big.
If you can see, it's all right. It's like
Can we feed this fish? No. No, we can't. Whoa.
But you can fish it online.
Noah. Noah's busy. What's this? This is Halo Aglaumina. I don't know what's that. Aglaumina. Okay.
Huh?
No, I'm just, you know, stating the name of the plant. And cobra fern. Cobra fern. Look, it's lucky the only.
It's slippery.
Take a picture, auntie. Okay, I'll take a picture of you. Okay. Thank you.
Ikaw na, hindi ka masagat.
I'll take a picture. Whoa. Okay. Okay, ikaw ate, kanain mo ate. There, we'll take a picture of you, auntie.
Oh.
Wait, okay. Okay.
I am taking a video of you taking a video.
Yes, and I'm also taking a video of you. Video in Japan, no? We're passing the auntie. She's leading the way.
Stop.
No peeking man, so di mo pwede.
Hindi, kuya, apel.
Di mo apel. Kilingan lo.
Si MM, anak ko na magina niya. Nakunsay nga na anak pang pangalan.
Pag-unan ako gamay ah. Kaya ko yung mo...
Makuha na ko ma. Mapatay isa ka ko.
Yes, good.
Pura ako makuha ang jib ba?
Be careful lang, auntie.
Concept ako. Concept na ko nga. Wala
na eh.
Be careful.
Fern?
Fern?
Hi, picture.
Masayop ko.
Pusing sad ka.
Dragon fruit? Ay, dragon.
Ay, kung mo nagtaw. Oh. Kani, ikaw man ni. What's this?
Hammerhead.
Catfish?
Catfish.
Oh. This one, flower. Ano ito? Flower?
Hammerhead. Na catfish.
Ay,
what's
that ganit ni?
Ang iyang igso nanti. Kibaw ka ng cream dory?
Kibaw ka ng cream dory?
Oh, ka ng pagkaon?
Kani, more nice like cream dory ka to.
They're all facing here.
Sa pamasa sa Amazon.
Ilang kaliwat anti kay ang piranha? Mo mo si piranha tumawon. That's like a catfish but looks like a shark. That's a catfish. Marsla, di ba, Auntie Marsha?
Amazon na sila nga.
Natuog mo na, di ba?
Ilan na ba na sila matuog?
Natuog na?
Ilang kanon man na natuog ka ng Auntie ba? So, dapat jabis lang.
Di ba, natuog na, Gia?
Natuog.
Anak na lang.
Wala. It didn't.
She's coming out of the shower. It's because in the myth, there's different myths to it, but in that particular myth, is that she was formed from the sea foam.
Defend it.
Pinakwanda ante mo, pinana ante.
Abot.
Abot. 1, 2, 3,
Oh,
Ubi aguan ini dirino, dekah nak bungatan nombi.
Dito meo, sabtang wala pa dirino, dirita.
Dirita, dirita.
Atanan?
Isa, kinag-video. Isa ka diot. It has a short battery. Tiyo. Here we go. There's a waterfall. A river. A river. That river.
Then in the bill. Look it.
Yeah. Birai. Here. You want to take a picture here?
I'm doing a video.
River.
Maayo na sa'yo.
Hindi makayo. Hindi nila. Karaan naman ni siya. Dugay na kayo ni? Urot na niwa, patakatos na ni Mal.
Grabe dito po, ano?
Oh, grabe dito po, ano? We're entering a hanging bridge. Yeah, it's bound. It's really hanging. Woo! It's waving. Whoa! It's the waterfall. Whoa! It's shaking. Thank you. We're boarding. Auntie Terry is excited already. Victorian pigeon. Victorian pigeon?
Ah,
langit
na dito.
Wow. What bird is this? Ah, usap niya na.
Chattering lorry.
Three. So you are a chattering lorry. Oh no, don't fly. Hello, birdies. Chattering lorry. Yes. Nanay is feeding the bird. You hold Noah.
Sit up.
Oh, Noah. Take a picture of Noah. Take a picture. Oh my God, they dropped something.
Oh, Noah, go.
Amazing birds.
Because
they know that Jed is an animal lover.
Yeah.
They know that he is friendly to the animals. Way to go, Noah. That is a Victorian pigeon. Victoria or Victorian? I forgot.
I'm so scared of that.
No, it's like a peacock.
I'm so scared.
Why are you scared?
No, don't be scared. Noah's here.
Noah, that I'm really scared of that.
Whoa, what's that?
Imperial pigeon. Oh, look at that one. That's a rainbow macaw.
Like, LGBT bird?
Like birds.
LGBT bird, yeah.
LGBT bird?
Naroy!
Patay, there's droppings, ha? You'll be hit by the dropping.
Murag iya pasabot, but this is my territory.
Get out.
No. Get out. Naka-base.
Abort mission.
Abort mission. You have dropping.
Igawas na to.
Go pa!
There's the fruit on the ground. They fell. Okay. That is breadfruit. White African lion.
Cute lion.
And of course, as you can see, they are also nocturnal. So as you can see, they are resting. So in the wild, they can rest, sit, and sleep for about 16 to 20 hours a day. So at night, they are very active, and we provide them with dressed chicken or beef, totaling of 5 to 8 kilograms per lion per day.
Wow.
Thank you. Our first antelope here in African savanna is our impala.
Impala.
So it's an antelope that is brown in color with slim legs. This is part of their sex legs. They're considered as fleet runners and fantastic jumpers of the savanna since they can run up to 90 kilometers per hour.
Whoa.
And they can jump up to 10 meters in length and 3 meters in height. Only male have horn, our impala. Besides, here in African savanna is our zebras. They are black skin with white stripe, and they can use their stripe to camouflage to confuse and dazzle predators. There are no Jackback or Oryx gazelle. The largest antelope with white black marking on its face, and they have a long straight horn. They can survive months or even years without drinking water, as they can get almost trade in it from food like succulent and grasses. They are the local Qatar Airways and the national animal of Qatar, Jens Jackal, Oryx Gazelle.
Diba? Ay! Ay! Ay!
Whoa!
Oh my God.
He stole it. He snatched it. Oh, they're looking for lice.
He's grooming the child.
The child. Yes.
Another one.
How many?
So fast.
That's true. It's like a big dog. It's like Ramon. Whoa, he likes it. Belly. Whoa. Bawal din hiccup? Ah, okay.
Sige, man naman to.
Touch lang, okay man. He's like Chloe. He likes to get his. More Chloe, but na ganan pa hiccup siya.
Look at this one. It's a Raya.
Oh, whoa. They're not hopping.
Welcome to Cebu Safari's Bird Show. I think when I'm all set, they're able to get a picture and look at the spelling of zebra. Next one, what is it? Is it Z, B, or Y?
Stop. The words, how you know?
And if we can what blur B? Alright, buddy. Alright, for the word.
You can think.
If we can blur R?
What spells?
That's one, buddy.
And
what is it?
Oh.
Is it B, A, or B?
Definitely, you know.
Yes, for a
so moment. Thinking.
Yes.
What is it? It's right. And B, or A. So zebra spells B, E, B, or A. Is it correct? And stretch your arms and hold your money and things like this. Alright, are you ready, ma'am? Are you sure? Alright, that's it. See, it's time. So, starting by the way, you can try it. And if we can make it, that's a deal. What's the next thing to do, buddy? So, let me introduce you to our talented second unit, Chuck and Gio. Come on, buddy. So, you can. Third one. Last one, buddy. Only Jack is ready. Alright? So you pass the first one, you go to the second one, and they pass to the third one. So run of applause, so it's time to take your name. Jack has two. Thank you so much, love. Thank you.
So funny, Noah. So funny, right?
Here as the snatching break of the cups. So run of applause for probably guys face glider. Now for the next bird, we will first meet the lure. So a lure is handled by Mr. Charles because this bird will showcase how sharp his eyesight is and how good he is at catching his food. Now we have here Mr. James, so he is the real food or the real brain, and Tantler will let go of the lure without an exchange. And as you can see, Mr. James is wearing a thick glove to protect himself from the sharp talons of the bird. And Filipino hawk eagle is under the red list of IUCN as endangered species threatened by habitat loss. 180 to 220 centimeters.
Maria, whoa! Maria, here you go, Maria! Fly, Maria, fly!
We have here the symbol of love and peace! Prosperity and harmony, our group of pigeons!
Yellow na flower?
Monkey on monkey balls.
He's already on the move, trying the last pull down.
That's an orangutan.
Orangutan on the move.
Chocobutan.
Heavyweight versus lightweight. crazy.
Boxing.